Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater. Hey guys, welcome back to the video. Playing some S&P on the gigantic S&P. I'm sorry if I butchered that name, but yes, this is the S&P I'm currently on, and I'm gonna get back to survival a bit. And check out all the members down below in the description. Those are all the members who play on this server, so go check them out. And this isn't gonna be really much of a grind out, get the most OP kind of survival series. This is for me, is just to get back into survival, start catch up on all the 1.9 stuff, because like I have been just on 1.8 doing mini games, Sky Wars, all that kind of stuff, and this will actually get me back into survival a bit. So, also, the reason why there was no video yesterday is because I just did not feel like uploading that day. So, my mind is in a weird loop right now where I'm thinking like, oh, I don't want to upload on that day because that day is horrible or whatever, and I don't want to upload on that day, so let's just go and move it to a different day. And I always procrastinate when uploading videos, so what I've decided to do is actually keep my channel more of a based around whenever I want to upload kind of schedule. For example, there'll be an episode of this S&P at probably 2-3 times a week. Maybe a Skywars once or twice a week, and then whatever else I feel like uploading. I don't even care. I'll just upload that. But mainly it's gonna be Skywars S&P for a bit, so I can get back at the recording stuff. And So we're gonna find ourselves a home because I am currently homeless on this server. I just got on and started recording, and so we're gonna go probably this way. Like I said, I don't want to be too far away from middle because, you know, there might be trading going on or events or anything like that. So we're going probably 50-100 blocks away from spawn. And I want to have a nice area as well. I don't want to be living in some weird area. I want to have a nice home. Also, guys, another reason why there's no video yesterday, because I got something in the mail yesterday, which I didn't think would be here till today. Because today was originally supposed to be the day I was supposed to get it, and I actually got it yesterday. So it is actually a mic stand, so you can probably tell my mic sounds probably different right now. It might sound the same, I don't even know, I didn't really even test it. It's pretty much like a mic stand that holds your mic. It goes over the desk, so it doesn't have to sit on my desk. You guys don't hear my keyboard as much. You can probably still hear my keyboard, but not as much as before. Which is kind of nice. I like having that, you know. I don't like the clickety clack sounds on my keyboard when I'm playing at PvP games and stuff like that. It just sounds weird. And we're not gonna kill all the sheep. I'm gonna keep leave sheep here in case anyone wants to, you know, do farms with them or whatever. I think that's good. You know, we have a decent amount of food on us right now. So we're gonna go out and find a little area because I think we came to spawn, right? Spawn was that way. Yeah. I don't really want to live in this biome for sure. Let's go back to spawn and go the other way because I don't want to live in this biome right here. Because this biome, it's really hard to get food right now because there's tons of sheep. But once the sheep are gone or whatever, or if you go to a different spot in this biome, there's not really much animals. And I kind of stay away from this biome right here. I usually go for the forest, the plains, or every now and then probably mountains. Every now and then. Oh my god, there's so many dude, there wasn't this many sheep before. Where'd you come from? Dude, what? I have never been on an S&P server where there's this many animals. Okay, I'm not going to kill them for right now. I really need food. And there's a lot of animals here. So I'm taking a few more. There's actually a lot of animals. I didn't think there'd be a lot of animals. But there apparently is. Should we take the coal? Yeah, we'll take the coal as well. And I'm actually using the 1.10 Faithful, which is really, really nice. I do enjoy it. It gives it more of a survival feeling, more realistic surviving. Unlike, you know, infinite edits or anything like that. I like this a lot more when it comes down to survival because it makes everything feel a lot more, what's the word for it? It's like, it's a word like more realistic, but not realistic. It's like more, I don't know. It gives it more of a survival feeling, I guess, in a way. It doesn't really change up, you know, swords or anything. Swords are pretty much the same, but just a lot more nicer. You know, it's not all PvP short swords, long swords, just normal swords, but just a little bit textured to look a little bit nicer, which is really good. And, yeah. So let's this super quick. Wait, well, we got 18 raw mutton. We were doing pretty good on food right now. Once we cook all this up, we should have a lot of food on us. And then after we get all our food on us, we can make ourselves a wheat farm, and then go from there. I actually think I just got lost. I think I legitimately just got lost, unless I'm... Did I get lost? Did I get lost already? Come on. Which way did I come from? Wait. I think I came from this way. I could have sworn I came from this way, didn't I? This might be bad. Oh, sheep, get out of the way. I think we came from this way. No, we didn't, did we? Dude, that witch just... Dude, she's just chilling there. I don't know which way we came from. This may be bad. This may be really, really bad. I don't know which way we came from. Oh no. I'm trying to think of which way we could have came from. So we were next to a mountain, I know that for sure. But there's literally tons of mountains everywhere. There's tons of mountains. Why the heck is there just a random mushroom? That, no, OCD, nope. Sorry, mushroom. You hurt my OCD. I'm gonna keep it there. You know, whoever finds that, actually we have a sign it there. I don't know if someone put that there, 'cause I don't think they grow on tree. Ooh, sure can. But this place looks like it wasn't even claimed at all, or even, no one's been here, even though it's right next to spawn. Because it literally looks deserted. And I believe I am lost right now. And it's getting dark too, oh my god. This is not going so well. I need to find myself a house. This is not good. Which way was spawn? Okay, so I don't even know where we are. I don't recognize this area. Okay, let's try to figure this out. So this is where all the sheep were, right? I think this is where all the sheep were. There's a pumpkin up there, which is totally freaking me right now. It's past Halloween, it should not even be there. There is literally, wait. I think I know this area. Okay, I think over here, I think. Nope, that is not it. Where? I am legit lost right now. How did I get lost in one of these? Usually I get lost in forests or mountains. I literally got lost in one of these forests. I think these are called like parries? Not parries. What do you call these things? It's a certain kind of... I can press F3, can I? What? It's savannah. I got lost in a savannah. Literally a savannah. Come on, really? Wait. I see the light. Dude, I see the light. I literally see the light. We'll see what's up there. Why does this be someone's house? It looks like lava lighting, I guess, though. It looks like lava. I don't want to run too much, because, you know, food-wise, because I don't want to kill all the animals and have no one else. No farms for anyone. So I'm going to try to stay away from running too much. Is this someone's house? It looks like... Oh, my God. Here. Oh, it's a baby zombie. Nope. Stay away. Keep your distance. I think someone was up here. Because there's some light up here. Unless this is lava. Which, please don't be lava. No, I think this is someone's house. Or just... a little cave. There's a skeleton up there. Okay, let's see if we can go up here and find a house. Let's see. Not a house, but spawn. We need to find spawn. That's what we need to find. And there is... I don't care about... We're just gonna run. We need to kill this skeleton anyways. Watch him kill me or something. We have literally no armor. We're just running around. Oh, spider. Nope. We gotta find spawn. We have to. There's a ravine there. I don't remember being next to a ravine anywhere, so that's probably way off from where we need to be. There's lots of monsters over there. Let's try to stay away from that. Dude, I honestly do not know where I am. I'm the only one on the server right now. And I don't think anyone's on Skype. So I can't find the cords to spawn. this is not going too well. This whole episode is gonna be me finding my house. Okay, that's don't want to fall in these caves. I'd pretty much be oh, there's two bats. There's a lava thing. I don't remember seeing that either. I am completely lost, dude. How did I get lost in Savannah? How is that even possible? Nothing looks familiar anymore. What even is going on? There's a zombie right there and a creeper. We gotta watch out for them. Dude, none of this place looks familiar. None of it. Maybe something over... Did we cross water? I don't think we ever crossed water. There's a house right there. This skeleton's trying to shoot us. We just go back over here. I think this is where we came from. And if this is where we came from, let's just go back. Let's just go back. I feel a lot safe. Oh, there's a lot of monsters over here, though. I'm probably end up dying, honestly, because there's so many monsters. And I cannot find my way back home. Why is it so difficult? I had, you know, a little cave. You know what? Inside of a mountain. It shouldn't be that hard to find. It should not be. What? Is it on the other side of this mountain? Maybe? Possibly? I think? Wait. I don't. Oh, this baby zombie chasing me again. This might be the mountain. Possibly. Just maybe. Hopefully. Please let it be the mountain. I'm just hoping it's the mountain. Is it? Dude, I am for real lost right now. Oh my god. What even? How did I get lost so easily? That was like a nice little place to make a house, though. Yeah. I concluded that I'm lost. I cannot find my way home. Wait, what is that? Oh, that's... Never mind, it's a lava pool. I thought it was maybe spawn lights or something. No, I can't... I am lost. It's official. I am lost. I got lost that fast. What? Okay. No, I was just sitting next to my cave one moment. Next moment, I'm in the middle of a giant savanna. Can't find my way out. Wonderful. This is... I'm gonna die here. This will be my downfall right here. I think, honestly, we should probably find ourselves a cave, block ourselves in, see if I can get the cords to spawn, because I am literally lost right now. Unless, maybe... So, no... Is it? No, it wouldn't be over there. Yeah, because I don't... Wait, maybe? No, because it was next to... No, it wasn't next to a river or anything. It was like a flat area, and behind that was a desert. Remember seeing that desert? So it wasn't... I don't know. This is really strange. We were literally just sitting here next to a cave, or my own cave, and then, boom, out of nowhere, we're lost. I'm probably gonna eventually run out of food. Well, not... No, because there's a lot of animals around. I'll be fine, you know? I'll be fine for a long time. But there's literally no freaking clue where my last house was. Or little cave, I guess. Wasn't really a house. Those sheep are having fun on there. Dude, I cannot find my house. What even? I remember a ravine. Or a little... I guess you can call that a ravine, I guess. I don't know what you really call that. More of I don't know. Cliffside, I guess? Yeah. I do not know where my house is. There's one possible place it could be. If it's not there, then I'm gonna go ahead and ask for cords to spawn, because I am lost. I think possibly it's behind this mountain. Possibly. Hopefully. Because that'd explain that house up there, because probably someone came by here as they're going through spawn. Possibly? Please let it be? You know what could possibly be on the other side of that cave over there? Wait, why does it look familiar? This looks familiar in a way. Why does this look familiar? It semi looks familiar. Nope. It does not look familiar. I am lost. I am officially lost. I don't know. Wait, there's light. Oh, that's lava. So I'm officially lost. So I'm gonna go ahead and bury myself into a mountain because I do not want to die. Let's get some dirt. And let's see, we're gonna find a nice little spot for me to hide. I have to record. I don't know where spawn is. I'm pretty much scared now. We gotta hide. And I'll be right back. Oh my god. Dude, I just went away around for like 20 minutes just looking around. And I finally found it. So I got lost. I actually had to watch one of my old videos, the one I just recorded beforehand, which was me walking around getting food, and I found out I was going the complete opposite way. So we're back at spawn, which is really nice. This is a lot more. it feels so good to be back to spawn. So, but now I'm out of food. I just wasted a bunch of food. Okay, so we're gonna go straight that way. And it looks like there might be a forest over there. I prefer forest versus, you know, savannas any day, because forest I just like a lot better than going through a savanna and getting lost and all that kind of stuff. And it seems like someone lives there. So we're gonna stay away from that little area. They built a mob grinder. Let's take this food. There we go. We're gonna need a lot of food as well, because we lost a lot of food on the way down to the adventure where we got lost. So we're gonna get some more food. This won't take that long. Let's just grind it out some food real quick. Don't live in a desert for sure, because deserts, I don't really want to live in a desert, because no, it's a desert. I want to kind of live somewhere near, you know, more grassy areas, like a forest or plains or anything like that. And I do not know how long this episode's gonna be, because I've probably been recording for like 16 something minutes now. So I don't know how long this episode's gonna be. We're almost out of food already. How are we almost out of? I thought we have a little bit more, but we don't really have much food. That is actually not good. We might have to go back to the savanna biome to get more food. Possibly. I was gonna kill some of these cows and get some stuff, I guess. Boom. Oh no, come back here. Go, cow, stop here. There we go. Thank you. I'll take that food. We'll have to kill some animals on the way down to where we need to find our house. We need to find a place for a house that looks good. You know, not a desert. There's a lot of deserts. I don't know why there's a lot of deserts. There's another savanna, of course, because savannas are pretty much everywhere. On anything, on any SMP, anywhere, it's always savannas. Aren't the best places to live, because one, not much food once you kill the animal. There's a pink sheep. Wow. Okay. Once you kill off the animals, you're pretty much screwed. You can always make a animal farm, but for right now, we need a bunch of food because we're just starting out, so it doesn't really work. I can make some boots right now. I just realized. Let's make some fur boots, some leather boots, just to be safe. We're getting a decent amount of food right now, which is good. We need the most food we can get. And I might actually live in the savannah. What are you? What? Oh, lag. Sheep's flying. The sheep. Oh, God. Sheep is, oh, God. I'm okay. Yep, I'm out. Nope. Not happening. Not happening. Sorry. Not going to happen. I'm not dying today. Are they still chasing me? There's a spider chasing me. And it's actually raining. I don't know why it's raining. Come on, don't rain. Okay, we're good. We're far away from that mess. Let's keep getting some food. Looks like there's more animals over here. We're gonna make a new stone sword soon. There we go. Another pink sheep. I thought pink sheep were supposed to be rare. I found two of them already. Thought it was like a 1 out of 1 million. Yeah, it's not really rare to find a pink sheep anymore, I guess. It used to be. Okay, let's make a new sword real quick. Yeah, let's do that real quick. We have no wood. Oh, we have wood. Never mind. Am I blind? I'm getting blind, dude. Yeah, I'm getting blind. Do that. Come here, sheep. There we go. We have a furnace on us, right? Yep, we do. Cook some more food. Actually, we have coal now. She's just coal. So that's cooking now, which is good. We have food going on, which is nice. And now the food will just cook for us while we go on the venture, because I need to go survive and stuff. Let's get some more of these beautiful, beautiful sheep right here who need to die for me to survive. Sorry, sheep. Ow! Screw you! Stop shooting at me. Please stop shooting at me. I fin. Let's kill the sheep as well. Do you know how bad it would be if animals actually fought back? It'd be literally impossible to get food. Okay, this zombie is actually coming after me right now. Behind me, also a skeleton, I think. You gotta hear one. Let's go back. Grab some food. Go ahead and barricade ourselves for a bit, so we can survive. Right here. Oh, he's not even targeting me. We're good. All we gotta do is wait for daylight, which we just sit here for a bit. But yeah, we're just chilling here in this little dirt area. But hope you guys are enjoying this recipe. Make sure to leave a like and a comment down below. As always, it helps a lot. And yeah, so let's see. How long is daylight again in Minecraft? How long is nights? I think it's 10 minutes. No, is it 10 minutes? Wait, we have a bed. I keep forgetting we have a bed. I literally keep forgetting we have a bed. We just do this. Do I have a bad feeling that's gonna end up killing me for some reason? I feel like I'm gonna wake up, suffocate in the wall, and then just lose all my stuff. I have a bad feeling. Okay, then we're good. We're good. This creeper can just die. Get out of here, creeper. Is it 4 hits with a stone sword? I think it's 4 hits with a stone sword. No? Is it 5? 5. It's 5, yeah. Alright. Our food is slowly cooking, which is good. I don't know when I'm gonna make my house yet, though. And I literally think I lost track of that spawn again. Oh no. Not again. Please don't have it again. I think I lost spawn again. We're fine. We're good. Yeah, let's get some wood actually. Let's get some wood and we can start, you know, locating a little area for now for a temporary house. There's not really many forests around here. There's that one forest, but I don't want to live, you know, right next to someone's house. I don't want to, you know, take over the land and stuff. I want to keep my own little area. Let's get some more wood. So I think right now we're making a little cave for now for items. And then next episode, we should be going on to an adventure to find a house, which I'll probably bring another person in to, you know, help me look for a house, because it's probably going to take forever to find a house. Let's get this wood real quick. There we go. Perfect. Let's kill this sheep real quick, actually. I like having wool for builds as well, especially with carpets. There's actually a shelter right there. Yeah. Eat that sunlight. Go. Got him. Take this pumpkin, you know, for farming reasons. And we're good. We have a lot of wool. 39 pieces of wool plus other wool. Which is pretty good. Pretty good. Take the saplings, you know, so we can just build more trees. Okay, so our food's slowly cooking. Make a little house real quick for temporary, you know, just for right now. So we can make a little hideout. There's gravel. Why is there always gravel? Can we just bake right here? There we go, this works. So this is just temporary for right now. And next bit I'll have, you know, someone help me find a house area. Build this little area right here. Let's make a little bit more room here, because I don't like having this little area. Let's break this wall. And this wall. Up one floor as well. Or up one block, I guess. And then we'll take this wall right here down as well. Should we go back one wall as well? Yeah, let's go back one wall. And then that'll be a nice little area. We'll make some doors. Yeah, we'll make some doors. And that'll be a little area for right now. Until we can officially, you know, find myself a location. And then we'll get settled in. Make ourselves a house. And then, you know, mine and all that kind of stuff. I put the bed right there. Let's see, where's the... There it is. Let's make ourselves 2 doors. I think it makes like 3 doors, right? Yeah. You see some ugly doors. Oh my god. Yeah, those are some ugly doors. Send yourselves a chest. Chest or two, how many can we make? Three chests, yeah, that's perfect. There we go. Let's put this in here. Right there, perfect. And then, that's still cooking. We'll take this though. And then take this. And then move these down. There we go. Put that right, wait, should we put that right there and that right there? And then to brighten the place up. Torch there, torch there, torch there, wait, right there and right there. And then it's torched out here. So we get ambushed at night by monsters. There we go. So this is our little temporary home for right now. Until next episode, which we will then work on getting myself a better place to live. Actually, before we get into this episode, I want to actually make myself, well, actually put these in here first of all. We need those in there. I'm making myself some boots. You know what? Boots with the fur. Look at that. Oh, snazzy. Look at this. Look at that. It's all comfy and all that good stuff. That's awesome. So there we go. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. If you didn't enjoy, slap the like button. Let's go for, I guess, 30 likes for the first episode of S&P. And I'll put another one out. And I'll see you next time, next video. And peace.